Anterior or medial surface gives attachment to extensor digitorum longus in the upper 1/4 and middle 2/4, and in the lower 1/4 it is the peroneus tertius. In part of middle 2/4 is the origin of extensor hallucis longus. The lateral surface is distinct and gives attachment to everters of the foot, that is peroneus longus and peroneus brevis. The longus arises from upper 1/3 and posterior part of middle 1/3. The peroneus brevis from anterior part of middle 1/3 and whole of lower 1/3. The peroneus longus lies superficial on the lateral malleolus, and peroneus brevis lies deep on the lateral malleolus. The posterior surface. Upper 1/4 of posterior surface gives origin to part of the soleus muscle. It is also known as the peripheral heart. The medial concave part of posterior surface gives origin to part of tibialis posterior. This muscle also arises from adjacent area of tibia and intervening interosseous membrane. Lateral part of posterior surface gives origin to flexor hallucis longus. This muscle arises from lateral most part of the leg bone to reach to its destination to the medial part of big toe. On its way, it gets crossed by flexor digitorum longus tendon. At the upper end of fibula, near the styloid process, there is attachment of fibular collateral ligament of knee joint. This ligament splits the insertion of biceps femoris into two parts. The capsule of superior tibiofibular joint is attached around the articular surface of fibula. Between the lower ends of tibia and fibula is the inferior tibiofibular joint. It is syndesmosis in type and comprises anterior tibiofibular ligament, interosseous tibiofibular ligament, and posterior tibiofibular ligament. It is also supported by inferior transverse tibiofibular ligament attached to upper part of malleolar fossa. The lateral malleolus takes part in the formation of ankle joint. Its anterior border gives attachment to anterior talofibular ligament. The posterior talofibular is attached to the lower part of malleolar fossa. A tiny notch on the lower border gives attachment to calcaneofibular ligament. These three ligaments, that is anterior talofibular, posterior talofibular, and calcaneofibular, form the components of the lateral ligament of ankle joint. The common peroneal nerve is related to neck of fibula. Neck gets fractured in blows over this part, injuring the nerve. Nerve can also get compressed in tight plasters. Injury leads to foot drop. An inverted position of the sole of the foot. So foot drop is a common sign of injury of the common peroneal nerve. Show foot drop again.